Good morning, my dear students. Today we will start our second chapter, our body, hamara sharir. As you have already learned in your previous class about the body parts name, so I will again explain you different body parts name. Parts of our body, हमारे शरीर के अंग. Our body is so wonderful. हमारा शरीर अनोखा और अद्भुत है. Our body has many parts. उसके बहुत से अंग हैं. We can see many of them. हम कुछ एक को देख सकते हैं. Some parts of the body are inside us. कुछ एक parts हमारी body के अंदर होते हैं. Inside means अंदर होते हैं. We cannot see them from outside. हम उन्हें बाहर से नहीं देख सकते. Outside means बाहर से नहीं देख सकते हैं. This is Banit. यह Banit है. Let us see some of his body parts. चलो इसके कुछ बॉडी पार्ट्स देखते हैं. रीड देम अलाउड और उन्हें जोर से पढ़ते हैं. फर्स्ट इज हेड. हेड मीन्स सी. हेयर. हेयर मीन्स बाल. ईयर. ईयर मीन्स कान. फोरहेड. Forehead means lalar. The portion between eyebrow and head, that portion is known as forehead. Eye means aankh. Nose means naak. Mouth means muh. Shoulder means kandha. Neck means गर्दन. फिंगर्स मीन्स उंगलियां, हाथों की उंगलियां. आर्म मीन्स बाह. एल्बो मीन्स कोहनी. हैंड मीन्स हाथ. रिस्ट मीन्स कलाई. नी मीन्स घुटना. एंकल मीन्स एड़ी. टूज मीन्स पैर की उंगलियां. स्टोमक मीन्स पैर. लेग मीन्स पैर. फुट मीन्स पैर का नीचे का हिस्सा. ओके, यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न दिस ना इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास. नो कम टू द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. इट इज ऑन पेज नंबर 5. Match the body parts with their names. One has been done for you. You can see the pictures of the body parts and their names. Yes, you have to match them with their names. One is done for you. एक आपके लिए यहाँ पर करके दे रखा है. It's a picture of eyes. They have already matched it with eyes. Now come to the next side. First picture is ear. You have to match it with ear. Second picture is nose. So you have to match it with nose. Third one is, you can see this arrow. What is showing? The arrow is showing the picture of shoulder. So you have to match it with shoulder. Now the next picture, what does arrow is showing? The picture of neck. So you can match it with neck. Next picture is picture of elbow. Arrow is showing the elbow, so you have to match it with elbow. Now we have already matched eyes with eyes. Now next is the picture of foot, so you can match it with foot. Next picture is picture of arm, so you can match it with arm. Next picture is the picture of knee. Arrow is showing the knee, so you have to match it with knee. And the last one, the picture of mouth, so you have to match it with mouth.